Boots apologises for morning after pill response. The company says it is looking for cheaper morning after pill options, after initially saying it didn't want to incentivize inappropriate use.